Former Los Angeles Dodgers pitcher Mike Marshall died Tuesday in Florida. He was 78 years old. Known as Iron Mike, he made history as the first reliever to win the Cy Young Award while leading the Dodgers to the 1974 league pennant. During his 14-year career, he had 188 saves with an ERA of 3.14. Marshall is survived by his wife and daughters. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Los Angeles.